I am Kim Smith, reporting live for WKIM, and we just heard from Senator Cordell Claire, where she's encouraging the governor as well as legislators to ensure that immigration-related issues are being funded while simultaneously New Yorkers are being taken care of. We'll hear more from her later on today. Stay tuned.